The best cold city tour departs from Hanoi Opera House and runs through Hoàn Kiếm, Ba Đình and Tây Hồ districts, taking tourists to popular attractions such as Ho Chi Minh Museum, Temple of Literature and Old Quarters. The bus, painted a cheerful red, has 14 seats at the lower level and over 30 seats on the open top level, which has a mobile roof that can be closed during bad weather. Currently, only one bus has been put on trial run to gather public opinion. The bus, designed following all technical safety standards, is equipped with 4G, Wi-Fi, and has supportive devices for the disabled. The city plans to run the first 10 buses in July. Passengers can either buy tickets for the city tour or hire the entire bus for different purposes. These buses will start operating in the capital and Ho Chi Minh City in the next 2 months.